When the calcium in the blood drops below normal, parathyroid hormone brings it back to normal range by moving calcium from intestine, bones and kidneys into the bloodstream. Hyperparathyroidism is a condition in which one or more of parathyroid glands make excessive PTH. In this condition, the calcium levels in the blood are above normal. The patient with this condition can have bony pains, fractures, osteoporosis, proximal muscle weakness, dyspepsia, abdominal pain, psychiatric manifestations, and renal stones. In later stages, patient can also develop renal failure. This condition can be debilitating and at times life-threatening. If you have any symptoms suggestive of this condition which have not resolved with usual care, we should consult an endocrinologist who can investigate and manage this condition.